Welcome to the Fumble, I'm Sherry Landry. Michael Vick was once upon a time the most exciting player to watch in the NFL. Over his 15-year career, he managed 6,109 rushing yards, 36 rushing TDs, and 133 total touchdowns. At 36 years old, Michael Vick thinks he's still got it. The free agent's confidence in his abilities hasn't faltered, especially when it comes to speed. In an interview with a Charlotte Observer, the quarterback talked about where he ranks among today's quarterbacks from a speed standpoint. He named Russell Wilson, Colin Kaepernick, RG3, and Cam Newton as who could be in the top three before a reporter asked him if Cam could beat him in the 40. Vick said, "No, Cam can't beat me in the 40, but his speed is decent. Decent speed? Good enough, fast enough, I will say that." It's not really that ridiculous of a thought. In 2001, Vick ran a 4.33 at his pro day, while Newton ran a 4.59 at his pro day in 2011. And in more recent years, back in 2013, Vick's Eagles teammates witnessed Vick beating LeSean McCoy in a 40-yard foot race at the age of 32. And Vick claimed he beat him by a few yards too. I believe it. But what do you guys think? Could Michael Vick beat Cam Newton in the 40? Let us know in the comments below. For all the latest in sports news, visit us at obsev.com/sports and be sure to subscribe to The Fumble.